Hello guys, thanks for watching this video. This time I wanna share another strategy to clear Son of the Ancient Hellbringer. Evoke an Esper and party of 5 or less. I'm gonna bring Luna Freya from Hallyu and let's have a look how he built her in Brassey's form. With Esper damage 270, Evo damage 300% plus LV damage boss 275%. Wow, nice man. I bring Swordline, Vina and Daisy as my magic tanker, and if you guys bring this unit, make sure you guys build her with at least 160% self fire and ice resistance. This, and yep, this is how I build her in Brassey form. Next, I bring Cobalt Black Noctis. This is how I built him in Brassey form. With Messina Killer 300% plus Jump Damage Boss 800%. Next, I bring Loren with Lightning Saber and with attack point only 1.5k. And Swift Hunter to boost accuracy, because the boss has 25% of evasion rate. Next, I bring Mastermind Son with Lightning Saber, and he is my auto provoke tanker with Super Event to nullify stop. Yep. And then the Mightiest and Swift Hunter to boost accuracy. Yep, I think that's all. But don't forget to set Vina and Daisy to aggressive mode. Alright guys, here we go.